My name is Ella, and this is my husband, Genre. We are both into hiking and wild camping, and this year, we finally had the courage to try long-distance hiking. And the first time we tried it here in the UK, we immediately fell in love, and we couldn't wait for the next one. A few months ago, we did the Gower Coast Path. It is a section of the Wales Coast Path and is 39 miles long, stretches between Crofty and Swansea. This hike is quite special to us as it is our first multi-day hike as a married couple. Multi-day hikes are challenging and exhausting. It will test your limits and sometimes will make you question yourself. Why am I doing this? Walking endlessly from village to village while carrying our home in our back. If you don't know yet, we are both working in the healthcare field as nurses. And ever since the pandemic, our job became even more challenging, taking a heavy toll on us. And it's not just physically exhausting, but mentally draining too. So we constantly find ourselves searching for an escape from the pressure of our daily lives and just clear our minds. That's why we love hiking. And one by one, we were summiting the highest peaks here in the UK and exploring its beautiful national parks. But our thirst for witnessing beautiful sceneries didn't just end in hiking up mountains and reaching its summits. We tried exploring the world of multi-day hiking and wild camping along the way. And for this adventure, it took us 4.5 days of walking along the beautiful coast of South Wales, just living in the moment, one day at a time, leaving our stressful routines behind and experiencing life in its simplest form. We survived with carrying only the essentials in our pack, a tent, sleeping bag, food, and water.
lalo na yung lighthouse kanina. Grabe, sobra.
The beginning, not the end. May ban pa ganun yung ano na hindi na makita yung brandy cove. Tapos ayun yung ano, well
gas well
gas well.
Thank you.
Liverpool Dota. Dota.
Ano ba yan?
Oh my God. What sorcery is this?
Hiking the Gower Coast Path was actually a plan B. Originally, we were meant to hike a section of the Southwest Coast Path, starting from Land's End to St. Ives. And planning long-distance hikes like this one is a very tedious task. There are so many things to keep in mind, and we needed to plan carefully where the best place to camp is, where the water sources are, and where to restock our food supply are some of the things to consider. We are nearing the end of the planning process, but upon checking the train tickets, we were so surprised at how expensive they are, even more expensive than what we were expecting. The train ticket from Liverpool to Penzance is equivalent to a plane ticket from UK to Iceland. So at this point, we were contemplating really hard whether to push through or to back out. But we really want to go because we've already conditioned ourselves and we knew it will still be worth it. So we gave ourselves a few more days to decide. But 2 days before the trip, train tickets are of course still unbelievably expensive. Then on the last minute, we remembered a place we really loved in South Wales. We were there a year ago and it was unforgettable and is very beautiful. We found out that there's a coastal trail there called the Gower Coast Path, and that's it. With less preparation, just 2 days to plan, we've decided to cancel our trip to Cornwall and head to South Wales instead.
May mababaw.
What?
Basta.
Naingganyo kami sa ice cream. Kaya yan, bumili kami dito. Sa may tindahan. At may fish and chips din dito. Napabili kami na ice cream. Nakakatakam. Ang init kasi.
Pero one scoop lang pa. 3 pounds.
One scoop. Hindi, ano? Mali.
Ano eh? Wala, love girl.
Wow. all figured. The go.
Wala kang choice eh, kundi
follow the trail.
Petsa na.
Alam pa na alas 12 na, so mukhang hindi na namin maabutan yung causeway time. Hindi na kami madadaan.
So ang plano ay? Thank you.
lang, look.
Ang
haba ng leg mo. Okay, lang ko.
Wild horses.
Ready to see, pa?
Nagluto.
May player siya, no? May backlight. Pwede kami.
Don't you want that?
Ano yan?
Can't see. Oh, now. Circle.
Hello! Hello!
Mababasa kami. May nakita na lang kaming dense na ibon.
Ganito.
May da kabayo pa. Oh my God, tanaw na namin yung castle ayun. Sana ma.
The Gower Coast Path may not be our initial plan, but it turned out to be one of the best hikes we've ever done. You see, having an open mind, especially at times of uncertainties, is very important. Embracing the change and the detours that we have to take. After all, in this life and in this journey, it is not always about the place or the destination. It is also about being with the right person who is loving and enjoying the same things as you do. Our love for each other grew even stronger after this hike. Facing the unknown together, admiring the places we've found together, and sharing both the good days at the bad days. Indeed, happiness is real when shared.